Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to scan multiple pages into one PDF on Android phones. So here I have a Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra, but it's the same also for other Android phones. And here I have two pages, and I want to save more than one into one PDF file. Okay, so to do that you need to go on your phone to a Google Drive app. Here there is, and here you can tap on the camera icon, or you can tap on plus, and here we have a scan, but it's the same also if you tap here on the camera app. Okay, and here we have manual or auto capture. You can select whatever you want. I will let on auto capture, and then just put your phone over the page and wait. And now here hit the plus sign and go to the next page. Again, put your phone over the page, wait, and again hit the plus sign, put your phone here. Okay, and now it's over, and to save the file just tap done, and now here you can select the location where you want to save. Here I have just one folder, but if you want you can create a new one. Let's write scan, and then tap create and select. And now my file will be saved in the scan folder. And as you can see, it's selected here PDF. You can check also GPG, whatever you want. I will let PDF and then just tap save. And now here is the Google Drive. And if I go to scan, here is my PDF file, and I have multiple pages saved in just one file. Now to save on your phone, tap here on these three dots and go to download. And okay, the file was downloaded, and now I will go to my phone on my files, and here I have downloads, and here you can select to open with on Samsung Notes or Drive. Tap just once, and here is my PDF file, and as you can see I have three pages saved in just one file. Okay, and from here you can print, share, or whatever you want. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.